Style kits in Adobe Firefly makes it easy for you to create reusable style kits to generate images based on the settings you have inside of Firefly. So for example here, let's say we're creating an image of tea with a teapot, and we're going to use a style reference here for a specific vibe, like this image of this cafe here that is going to have a certain color and tone. And when we generate that image, we want to create other images that have that sort of tone, but I don't want to remember to have to set things like the style reference here or any of our settings in here to do that. And this is where, if we go to the top right corner, there's Save As Style Kit that allows us to give a named style kit for this. So let's call this Cafe Vibe. And we can then set which settings on the left-hand side of Firefly we want someone to be able to set. For example, maybe we want them to be able to set the prompt, want them to be able to set the aspect ratio, but we don't want them to set anything like the content type or the composition or reference or any of the style settings so that it ensures that it creates a similar sort of image. So if I click on save here, this is then going to take all of my settings inside of Firefly and pack it into that style kit that I can then share with others within my group or even externally within the organization. Now you'll see that I can put in a set of names or email addresses to share it specifically to people, or I can share it with everyone within my organization, or even have a public link that I could share with everyone for them to be able to use, even external to the organization. So what this will look like if anyone clicks on that link, and you'll see that it gives us a limited set of settings here on the left for us to be able to change. And also down here, the prompt can be changed because we set that so that we can create a new image, a cup of tea with a teapot next to it on a wood table with tablet. Now we can click on generate, and I don't have to think about any of the settings on the left because that's already set. And we'll be able to see our new image is going to use our style reference and everything to create new fresh images, making it easy for me to create new images that align to my brand and my style. Now, inside of the Firefly web interface, you can also go to the files section here where you'll be able to see all of your style kits in one central place for you to be able to access so that you have everything that you need to be able to create new images based on your brand styles.